this one distinctly through. That'll put
excuse me.
Back.
I'm sorry, do you need to get that?
Do you need something?
Yeah. This is sort of an unusual question, but do you have any marijuana I might be able to buy from you? Our car exploded last night, and I'm practically all out on my own.
Am I a drug dealer? No, I am not. Thank you for asking, though.
No, okay, that's okay. Thanks.
Is there anything else I can help you with? Perhaps you'd like an 11-year-old prostitute sent to your room. We can do that. Or maybe we can off someone for you. Well, how's that sound? I've got it. Why don't we start small? Would you like a fresh towel? Maybe you could roll that up and smoke it.
Communion After Dark.
fly. It's not that it's a fly.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to our Community After Dark anniversary show. I'm here with Winters, Lance Cooley, Paradise, Mama Dice, Baby Dice, Triple Dice, Mick, Knight, John,
hey.
And Mike. They're all here. And
they're all here somewhere.
Yeah. And glad you're tuned in.
16 years, by the way, right?
16,
Is it 16? I thought it was 14.
Nope, 16 years, man. Started in 2008.
COVID kind of messed everybody up.
So you just heard my set, and you just heard Ironic Sweet from Sweden, and I played the song called Media Whore, which is a digital single you can get on his Bandcamp.
And that is brand new, guys. Brand new music.
Media Whore.
I'm Media Whore.
Media Whore.
Prior to that, we heard Mind Machine from the U.S., and they have a new single out called Always Tomorrow, and you can get that on their Bandcamp. That features Brian from Blacklight.
That's right. Yay.
Good stuff. And prior to that, we heard Wingtips with a song called The Eye That Follows Suit, and that's the Traitors remix, and that's from their remixes, which is a Pay What You Want on Artifact Records. Okay, the fourth track I played was Wumpscut from Germany doing the classic Aretha Barbs, but this is the Disastrous remix, and this is from their Aretha Barbs, the Concentrated Camp edition, which means from their Bandcamp, and that's on their Beton Cough record label.
So awesome.
Go get that. Then I played a brand new Project Pitchfork. The Elysium album is out. The song was called Transformation, and that's the deluxe version has remixes, so, and it's a book form, so mine's in the mail on the way.
Of course, Hum ordered that.
Oh yeah, I'm a big Project Pitchfork fan.
Yeah, that's a good album.
Yeah,
it's very good album. It's worth, I listened to it. It's really good.
Worth the wait. Oh, fine. No fighting. All right, and the second track I heard or played was Accessory. This was the what's it called? The Vampire Club edit, because Dirk is so gothic. And the song is called The Dark Dance of Life. And that's a digital single out on Artifact Records.
Yeah, it's a really good remix.
Then I started off with the song If I'm Ever First on the Anniversary Show, with the very first song we've ever played on our show back 16 years ago was Solitary Experiments, Sealy Freak. And that's from their, that also features Fine Fluke on the song. And that's from their compendium release out on Out of Line Records. All right. So there you go.
Hey, go, I mean, Matt Professor, what does that mean again?
Seelenbricht, bright soul.
Bright soul.
Oh, you said that kind of like.
I can hear that microphone and I'll be in this.
Yeah.
It's like, wow. I'm zealing in my boots. All right. We're going to do our shot of the week. Well, we're going to do a couple of this, but this is the first one. This is in honor of 16 years of Community After Dark.
Wow.
All right. And this is your shot recipe that we're going to be doing, right?
What is it called?
Okay, so this is called Holy Water.
And this is perfect for our show.
It's communion water, right? One part vodka, one part light rum, half a part blue curacao, a part of pineapple, and two parts of lemonade.
Bunches of alcohol.
Here we go.
All right, shot of the week time. First shot of the week on our 16-year anniversary. This is Holy Water made by the Mad Professor that is our guest. Here we go. Cheers.
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 Woohoo. Cheers.
Now drink your drink.
Ooh.
It's really good.
Tropical. It's like very, very
tasty. It tastes like Tropicana.
Mm-hmm.
Fresh.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's very tasty. It's very like Tropicana juice.
Fountain of youth.
Nah, I'm good for now. Thank you, though. That was very good. Very tropical.
Very tropical.
Makes me feel like I'm on a tropical island. Mm-hmm. That was our first shot of the week. Honor of our 16 years at Community After Dark. Thank you again to everybody who's listened, who still listens to us, I guess, like yourself.
Every week.
Every week, man. That's amazing. 16 years of that.
And I wanted to take a moment to thank everybody that came out to Twin Tribes and Dancing Plague and Urban Heat. That was a great turnout for Crowbar. I am wearing my Twin Tribes cut up that I made in honor of it because that was an amazing show. So thank you for everybody that supported.
Yeah, that's more for everybody, right? Locally. We all love you. Thank you very much, all the local people that came out. But yeah, I want to focus on mainly just this show for our anniversary, right, man? So 16 years, what did you start listening to us? What year was it?
Oh, I started listening all the way back to the beginning, but that was on and off.
On and off,
right?
Okay.
But then 2011 was a tough year for me, and that actually was where every show, without fail, picked up, downloaded, listened multiple times.
Right.
The daily accompaniment on the way into work was CAD every day. I think I started sending various shots down in care packages.
Yes, you did.
Blood, Death, and Roses, and who knows what else.
Blood, Death, I remember that one. Yeah. Well, you were the one who sent us the what do you call it?
The test tube, the chemistry test.
Yes, yes.
The freezing point depression experiment. Put salt in the ice and really get down to 0 degrees Fahrenheit.
That's right. Yeah. That's right. I do. Go ahead.
I also sent Griffin, and so I brew my own beer. And Griffin loved the black IPA I sent down 1 year, so.
Yeah, we definitely got to give acknowledgments to the people who aren't here. DJ Griffin, who of course started the podcast.
But you hear him every week, guys. I don't know if you realize the Communion After Dark intro is Griffin, and it always will be.
Oh, I thought it was Jared. Cool. I didn't know that. I didn't even know that.
I thought it was Jared.
Jared too, but I had no idea. But regardless, Griffin he started the show with me and Tom 16 years ago. And then Tom took a hiatus because he went to Guatemala. And then DJ Mouse came on. And then DJ Mouse decided to leave recently. And DJ Winters was kind enough. And DJ Griffin, of course, when he left, DJ Gold came back. I believe that's how it worked. I don't remember exactly the whole process. But DJ Griffin, we hope you're listening. We hope DJ Mouse is listening. And DJ Mouse, actually, I believe she couldn't join us this week for the anniversary show, but she is coming to join us next week to celebrate 16 years of Community After Dark. So she will be on the show next week.
And if you're listening to this on Monday, Mouse's birthday was yesterday. So it's not really anywhere where her birthday is. So you can private message Mouse and wish her a happy birthday so she'll hate me.
All right. Who's next? Winter is with more music, so come back.
I am coming up next, but I did want to say my memory of the show is with Miss Paradise. And this is when we did a horrible thing called smoking. And so, like, the early shows of Community After Dark, they did it in the dining room of the Paradise apartment. And Stephanie and I always going in and out on the porch. The alarm sound would go beep, beep, beep. So if you listen to the early shows on the talking parts, you can sometimes hear beep, beep, beep. And that's us going in and out. And I am starting off with Rodderson. And this song is circa 2009. It reminds me of the era when we were recording CAD and then going to the castle to dance. And this song was a staple. This is Waiting to Be Born, that is on Random and Resistant.
This is Community After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Winters.
And another day is done. Ages of nothing, and another hope is gone. Yearning for something, waiting to be born. And our walls are closing in, so painfully silent. She's a prisoner within, lost on an island. To my illusions.
reborn.
Waiting to be born.
prince. I'm not able and I don't want to miss this. It is my torture and my utter gladness. As a white stone, as a white stone,
as a
back to Community After Dark, 16-year anniversary. We are a child that is old enough to drive. And the last song that you heard is Brand New Cold Gave out of the U.S. And this is the song She Rains Down. This is a single that they released on their own label, Heartworm Press. This is a different sound for Cold Gave. It's very gothic.
Why would they?
They're dark wave and gothic.
I wonder why they named their label after a remedy for cat's heartworms.
I don't know, and I love their label's logo. It's a black heart with the word worm in it. I love it. So the sixth song in my set is Insect Skin out of Germany, and this is the song A White Stone that is on their new album Courage and Purpose. It's only two tracks on there. I've just always loved the vocals on this. I thought it was a great track, so I wanted to play it.
I get weird when I see insects.
All right, the fifth song in my set is Brand New Actors. Jason was nice enough to send this to me. And this is A Real Life. It's a single, and of course, they are on Artifact Records.
Very good dark wave alternative band there.
Well, they're not dark wave. They are. This song is just actually beautiful. Ooh,
blasphemous.
That would be a life. And
Baker.
Yeah.
The fourth song in my set is Brand New Nina Belief out of the U.S. She's actually Miami. I'm a huge fan of Nina Belief. I love her vocals to death. And this new song is called Siren of Silence. This is a single that she self-released. And then the third song in my set is brand new Emon out of Sweden. And this is the song Dark. And this is on Icons Creating Evil Art. And this is just a really dancey, awesome song.
Is that the famous model?
No.
Oh, it's a different, okay.
And then the second song in my set was Nora Makina out of Colombia. And this is the song Infernal featuring Marga VM. And this is a single that came out on Cold Transmission Music. And obviously, I already stated, I started off with Broader Sand, Dancefloor Anthem in 2009 when they started recording CAD. And we would all go to the castle after recording. And this was a song that any time in that year, you would not walk out of the building without hearing this song. And that is Waiting to Be Born. That was on Random Is Resistance that came out on Treasol.
All right, there's a lot of dark wave in that set. Dark wave and some cool and good. What was the last band? Oh, Rotter Sand. That's awesome. I love Rotter Sand. Don't you?
Yeah.
Big Rotter Sand fan.
Rotter Sand.
Right? Yeah. Rotter Sand.
And that's dark wave.
Red
as
Sand.
Well, huh?
Rotter Sand.
Rotter Sand. All right, so we're going to do a shot. Bill Lee, come on, Bill. You got to get on camera. Come on, Bill. And we got to get Mick, are you, since you made these shots, are you going to get on camera with us?
Good.
You know, I'm gonna need a nap before I edit the film.
Yep.
All right, okay. So let's do our second shot in honor of our anniversary. Midnight, you wanna step in and tell us what's in here? Just go to the microphone. Go to the microphone.
Midnight Symphony and some leftover of Lance's drink.
No.
With a few different ingredients. I think it tastes pretty good.
I don't think.
Oh, God.
No.
Drink about this one. Your drink.
I don't think I can finish this one.
No, that doesn't taste good.
Chocolate, orange. That was not.
Girl Scout cookie.
Yeah, doing too many of those shots will make you listen to Limp Bizkit.
That was not a Midnight Symphony at all.
You know, I will make the next shot.
You know, at first it tastes like shit, and after you wish it was.
I know,
really. You know,
exactly. No, exactly. No, maybe. No, I'm good. Thank you, though. All right. What's next? You want to? I don't know what we're doing. Oh, you're
okay.
Remember, you're next.
Nasty shots.
I want to thank you, since you're here live in studio with us, I do want to thank you for all the support you provide to our podcast over the years.
Yeah.
It means a lot.
Yep. It has a lot, guys. Yep. A lot.
You've done a lot for us. We appreciate you. And I also want to thank all the people who have, you know, again, we've already talked about the listeners, but everybody who's donated to the show to help it keep running for 16 years. It means a lot. And all the nice messages we receive from people, which I can't, I mean, we've received so many great messages. It's just hard to remember all of them, obviously. But it's just nice to know that the show meant something or has meant something to people. Who knows how much longer the show will keep going, because honestly, 16 years of this is a long time. So we'll see. We'll see. As long as you're listening and you like it, maybe we'll keep doing it. But we appreciate you very much. And what do you want to start off with? You come, you're playing the next set.
That's right. We're gonna go back in time with the Revolting Cox.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. You know, Lance, you've been around so long. When are you gonna build us a collider for the show?
Oh, I got one in my garage.
And come back as well. Lance is gonna explain string theory to everybody.
Communion After Dark.
We'll be right back. lights, embellished your evenings, beautified your nights. And the book I wrote for you is immortal on the dark side of your life. You want it now, now forever. You want it now, now forever. You want it all. You want it now.
Does my body really need it? I think it's just starting from the by the moon's gentle glow and the night's mystic power. I seek answers within in this enchanted hour, reflecting on my soul and what's hidden from sight. Guide me, O moon, with your mystical light.
Get down, I'm ready to react. washed in blood in a savage spray. Twisted by chaos, dreams, you feel them swarming in vicious grey.
Welcome back to Communion After Dark. I am the Mad Professor, not coming at you from Tallahassee this time, coming at you from Melissa's countertop. The last song you heard was a little bit of metallurgy mixed in with some dark wave. That was by a band called Dedrick. They're out of Dallas-Fort Worth area in Texas. The tune was Alchemy, which is a Swarm remix. It's off a release entitled Mortal, which is available on Fixed Records. This is a project that features strong synth metal lead vocalists and the videographer artist here, Kristen Hope. Some of the titles, some of the themes on this group come from the Skyrim universe. It's a little bit of comic graphic pulp fiction blended in with metal and dark wave and all of that. But, you know, I really love the podcast because of all the other roots that feed into the genres, metal being one of them. All right, so before that, it was Code 7. This is artist out of Minsk in Belarus. The track is In Black, which is a single, In Black single. It came out in Fixed Records. This is a cyberpunk project by Aris Nokonov, and had some previous connections to Fury Weekend. Tom, I'm sure you know a lot more about this. I'm sure all the DJs who are way more knowledgeable than I am know quite a bit more about this connection here. Before that, one of our favorite CAD contributors, Simon Carter, teaming up with Fobzy. The track Moon Fobzy. Magic. Fobzy, yeah. Which is on a soundtrack from the Resistance Festival soundtrack 2024, which came out just very recently on Digital World Audio.
I thought you said Fobzy for a minute there, and then I'm like reading.
Fobzy, yeah, no, it's Fobzy, you know, I spit into the microphone again. Okay, before that was Joris Maki, which is an artist in the south of France. As far as I can tell, this is a debut release. The song is Hunger. The album is Vacuity Pulse, released on Unknown Pleasures. If he's from the south of France, and he's close to the recording group Unknown Pleasures, which is also in Avignon, which is located nearby.
So, I haven't heard some of these artists you're playing, so good job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you heard this next one. You played them a couple weeks back. Yeah, Logic and Olivia.
Yes.
Right. And you had mentioned in the March 11th show, I think, the Rob Dust remix of Now and Forever, which is what we just played. I love this one because it's in a 12-4 time. Da 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 da. Right. And you can you can get a little different groove on it. This is off of Channel 2, Part 1, which it came out on Infacted Recordings.
Yeah, well, Rob Dust always does fantastic remixes, so.
Well, I'm finally meeting up with him in September.
What? Really? Yeah. Oh, that'd be cool. You have to get a picture.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
And going back to when I was listening to CAD sort of on a weekly never-miss basis, from the, I think it was an October 2011 show.
Okay.
Right, so Ibo Forsen with Time and Space. And I believe Griffin played this one. The album is Dedal, bonus tracks version, which you can get off of Alpha Matrix. Right. Oh, I see, I have a note here. It's the October 17th show in 2011.
It was a what?
October 17th show in 2011.
Oh, wow, okay.
Remember when Alpha Matrix put out those cool DVD boxes with the two CD sets?
Yes, I remember those. Those are like the big boxes. Yes. Those.
That's how you got the double CDs, because they come. Yep.
They're all like a DVD box, like or like a
really
or
cool.
There's like 45 tracks.
Yeah,
it's a wonderful thing to get and listen to over and over and over again. And you know what was really impressive about CAD at that time is you also played bands like Type O Negative. That was on your Halloween show in 2011. Yeah,
you know better than me, probably.
Yeah, no, that and again, you know,
it wasn't me.
I would have to go back in the track list.
It might have been gold, or it might have been Mouse.
Yeah, I was lucky enough to see Type O Negative twice.
Yeah, no, again, the mixture of roots that comes into the show. And, you know, for that reason, that's why I started out with Revolting Cox. And this goes back to my days in college in the early 1980s.
My days in high school.
Yeah. when I used to make a pilgrimage every so often to some of my buddies who knew a lot more about music. They would drag me down to Wax Tracks and dig out, you know, something new. This is off of the album. So the song you heard was Let's Get Physical, the band original remix. Because Olivia Newton-John never approved it.
Yep.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
I didn't even think she would approve that.
Right. And this is off of Beers, Steers, and Queers. Yeah. If you can think back to An Officer and a Gentleman. Now, there was only two things that come from Texas, you know, steers and queers. You don't look like no steer. And yeah.
How many times have we heard that?
And so that was originally released on Wax Tracks in 1990. Really, some of the tunes were started recording in 1985 or so. This was re-released recently by Cleopatra in 2022. So, but again, taking me back to the beginning of it all, and it's amazing that some of these artists are still performing. Revolting Cox is Al Jorgensen, who's in Ministry. They just toured 5 days ago here. Richard 23 from Front 242, they're coming this fall in September, right?
Yeah.
Right, and Luke Van Acker. I'm not really sure what Luke is up to, but Cole, maybe you know.
I don't know. We got to see him the last time, like now, 8 or 9 years ago or something like that.
I believe he's selling insurance now.
Holy cow.
Home insurance, yeah. Maybe.
Wow.
I don't know.
I mean, he was awesome. And Sage, he was wearing like his jumper. And.
Well, rest in peace, Olivia Newton-John.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
I mean, if listeners remember Tom and I talking about Public Image Limited, and you know, that's come up on time to time on the show as well, and the various artwork that he does and some of the other great, great things. But again, another 40-year story. So.
Yeah. Very cool. All right, we're going to do our next shot in honor of our 16-year anniversary.
Bartender, what are you doing? You're just standing there.
Yeah, chop.
All right, so this shot is going to be, it's called a watermelon, I don't know. I think it's a watermelon shooter. I'm sorry, that's what it's called. So it's a watermelon shooter. Shooter.
Watermelon pooter.
Cheers.
Cheers.
16 years Community After Dark. Cheers. That was actually really good.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
That was good.
That is definitely, okay, I feel like the better name for that is a watermelon.
That is like a watermelon jolly.
Yeah, that was, that was watermelon.
Watermelon Jolly Rancher.
That was watermelon schnapps.
We are recording the show right now. If you come back here, you'll be on.
Come on, baby dice. Watermelon schnapps. Peach schnapps.
Quick.
And vodka. That's what that was.
Cool.
Yeah. So yeah, good. That was very good. Actually, it was very tasty.
That's no longer.
Yeah, you remember baby dice from the beginning when she was doing the whole like
run the glow stick dance.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah, that was great. That was a great episode where she was doing the dance.
Yeah.
She was going crazy. Now all she listens to is Kids Bop, unfortunately. All right. So I'm next. Yeah. So I do want to make sure that you know that, again, we appreciate all the guests we've had on the show over the years. Man, we've had a lot of guests. I can't even name them all. Many, many guest DJs besides yourself, of course, Matt Professor. But thank you to everybody who's contributed to the show for 16 years. All the DJs, all the people who commented, all the people who sent in, you know, like the stuff for us to enjoy. As far as like in the past, the one dude who got pissed, who's probably really, really mad now because he actually tattooed Coming After Dark on his leg.
I know.
Really pissed.
Probably getting that blackout done or going.
I can't only imagine how mad that
or
is.
Something.
Probably did something like put like a big black thing over it by now.
Or he probably cut his leg off.
We had the one guy many years ago who actually made a what do you call that, BDSM? The paddle. Yeah, we had a paddle. He actually made it for us. We had the guy who made us that whole glowing light that you see in my room sometimes.
I know, I never got one. I don't have a light.
It's crazy the amount of shit that we've had.
The paddle smells like butt.
I mean, the stories we've had, even when me and Mouse went to Germany last time I ever went, which was, I don't know, it was a while back now because I haven't been recently. Just the amount of people that came up to us, it was pretty crazy. Some dude actually went out of his way to get his beers. Well, we were standing in line for some show, me and Mouse, and he's like, I'm going to go get you some beers. Then the line kept moving into the venue, and poor dude was nowhere to be found. No, because by the time he showed back up, what actually happened is that the security at WGT was like, he tried to come into the venue with the beers, and they said no. They confiscated all the beers that he had with him. So
or at least that's what he told them.
What about the one listener? She like hid the big bottle in her outfit.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Remember that girl? Yeah. That was me and Tom were together and this girl brought this bottle with us. And yeah, that was pretty crazy. She actually gave us she actually brought it into the venue, hiding it and poured it for us in the actual venue for shots. Huh? What? I'm sorry. We can't hear you. Yeah, come over here. We cannot hear you, Billy.
The cherry liqueur that the girl gave us at the Roots Festival.
Oh,
that's where we're at.
Oh, you know, I know which one you're talking about. Yes. No, that was a different person, but I know which one you're talking about.
Some guy got me hammered at the Dark Flower because he from being a listener.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. A lot of cool memories. All right, but we're going to do one more set of music, and I'm coming back with that, so come back with us.
This is Communion After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Paradise.
Yeah. welcome to the place where you can relax. All the pleasure and the sun. Yes, here you can relax. And there's a lonely man standing there for you. Is he a lonely man? And is it really true?
nothing ever happens here, just your breath so cold. Silence while we suffer, yeah. Nothing really started there, meaningless words we sold. Darkness is our scuffer, yeah.
Don't tell me.
back to Community After Dark. It is our 16th year anniversary. Thank you again to Mad Professor for joining us, and thank you to Winters for being such an integral part of the show, and Gold, who's been with us pretty much more or less since the beginning. The last track you heard was by And One, which is one of my favorite artists that we played on the show over the years. We haven't had much of a chance to hear anything new from And One recently. Hopefully one of these days they'll put out some new music. I played the classic track Stand the Pain, which was off their album Body Pop that came out back in, I don't know what year it was. I actually didn't look up the year, but it was on Out of Line Music. So it was a classic album. They had Military Fashion Show on the album, which of course was a club staple for many places. So hopefully soon, And One will be releasing new music, I would assume. It's been a while, so I don't know. Have you heard anything about that, Tom? Like new music from them or anything at all? No?
No, not at all.
I know they're going to tour.
They're touring, yes.
They're on a tour.
But other than that, we don't know. But I hope you enjoyed that track. The fifth song, this is all more newer stuff. It was by a band called Gimme Shelter out of Germany. A very cool synth pop artist. If you've never heard of them, check them out. The song I played was Nowhere Land off their release called Casino. And that is that's a self-released album. So it's not on any label.
And that is Gimme.
Gimme.
Like,
Gimme Shelter.
Gimme Shelter.
Gimme Shelter. The fourth track in my set was by Contravoid out of the U.S., the song called Simwalker. That is on their album Detachment, which is on Artifact Records. That is like killer EBM music. If you like EBM music, very good. Third track in my set was by the artist. Man, it's hard reading this with glasses on. Alex Braun out of Germany, this is one of my favorite albums of the year. Alex Braun has put out a synth pop album called Dreamland, which is on Infactor Recordings. And the song I played was called Man in the Box. So check that out. If you're a fan of this, you'll love the whole album. Second track of my set was by Beyond Border out of Germany, another fantastic band that we played numerous times on this show. And the song I played was Hate Myself. That was a Rune Conflict remix of that track. It's a digital single you can pick up on No Cut Entertainment. That's also on the deluxe version of Gathering, which you can buy. So if you're a fan of deluxe editions of albums, go pick that up. The first track in my set was brand new Zarina out of Spain. Zarina is on Dark Tunes Music Group, and she has a brand new crazy wonderful music song I'll call Exoskeleto. I think that's how you would say it? Exoskeleto? Yeah. And that's a digital single. Serena is amazing. She has so much range in her voice. It's just crazy. You've heard her music before?
Yeah. I mean,
the vocal range is just all over the place.
I mean, it's almost operatic, the range that you can get out of,
for sure.
Two octaves, it's just crazy.
Well, that's a new single on Digital Tunes, Dark Tunes Music Group. So, my God. So go listen to that. And then we have one more shot coming up. I don't even want to do it. And then we also have one last song, so don't go away. The last song is going to be an older song as well. So check that out in a minute. Let's do this, Bill Lieb, you got a shot for us? All right, last shot of the week for our 16-year anniversary. Bill Lieb, what did you make?
Chocolate. Here.
All right, well, there we go. So here we go. Do your shot. Come on, Mick.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Feel the earth move.
I was going to say that song. I feel the earth move.
I mean, that tasted it tasted like a Tootsie Roll, is what it tasted like. So if you like Tootsie Rolls, that would be like a good shot for you, I think.
Dump it.
And that was Trader Joe's chocolate liqueur.
Trader Vic's.
It's really good. I didn't know Trader Joe's even. Oh, Trader Vic's. Trader Vic's. Different Trader. Trader Joe's.
All right. Ooh. All right. So we're going to do our last song of the show now. We also have some comments. Not comments. I apologize. Donations, which we want to read. Coming up after the last song, I want to thank again everybody who tuned in for our 16-year anniversary. Please, please spread the show around. If you listen to us on YouTube, the show does go up on Tuesdays. Every other platform we have, it goes up on Mondays. Again, please let people know about the show. We can only survive with your support. So it means a lot if you comment, like, subscribe, whatever you're doing, share the show. We don't get a lot of shares. Share the damn show, people. That would help. Because, you know, you get out to your friends. We
sharing
don't know
all your is people. Caring.
Yeah, exactly. And we don't know all your friends. So you have a large amount of people on social media that we do not know. But I'm going to play one last song. And this, again, is another classic from our show. So please don't understand that we're just trying to play some stuff this week. That is more songs that we played over the years that we feel are fun songs.
So I did want to announce that we do have comments aside, but the show went a little long because there were lots of shots involved. We are a little bit impaired. And he is going to read the donations when the last song finishes instead of comments. We love all the comments that we got this week. Thank you all for your love. But please do click share and share it with your friends and see if they want to listen to us while they're getting ready to go out or whatnot. We really could use a lot of new listeners on the show.
Ashbury Heights, by the way, is my last song. Always one of my favorite artists of all time. And the song I'm going to play is called Ladders, which I think is a fantastic track. Listen to the lyrics, enjoy. It's off their album called The Victorian Wallflowers. So, yeah, great album. If you've not heard it, you're missing out. Go buy it. All right, and we'll see you on the other side for donations.
Thank you.
are back for our last talking part of our 16-year anniversary. Thank you to all the people who joined us, Bill Lieb, McKnight, DJ Winter, DJ Gold, DJ Mad Professor, the Princess, whatever her name is. What is your name? Mama Dice. We also had DJ Bushes, Sumatra 71. That's his real name.
Verloke.
Verloke, DJ Verloke.
Yeah, he goes by many names. K-Fair.
What about DJ Kiger?
We missed DJ Kiger. Where the fuck is DJ Kiger? Man, hey, he's not Kiger here.
Love us anymore.
Yeah. He's in Penisville.
No, Kiger has to. I think he had work or something today. Yeah.
He's from driving somewhere.
Next week, DJ Mouse will be back, so tune in for that as well. Don't miss out.
Remember, if you're listening on Monday, her birthday was yesterday. If you're listening on Tuesday, her birthday was Sunday.
All right. And monthly donations this week we received from, these are people who donate every single month: Craig Roll, Jesper M, Roland P, William C, Lauren Gustafsson, Scott Z, Saren De Groot, Alexander Wuvert, David Reynoso, Nigel Baker, Mindkiller Inc., The Dark Lord of Serpents, Ricardo CD, Katia G, Johan Rombouts, Dave Steinhausen, Alonzo White, Zoe McKay, Julian Tate, and Mr. Phoenix. Thank you all for being monthly donors. One-time donations, we did receive some this week. We appreciate all of you. One from Peter Gamash, who's from Palm Harbor, Florida. I don't know Peter, but thank you so much.
Thank you, Peter.
JB, who's from Tampa. JB said, I've been listening to your... He said, I've been listening to you since 2008.
Oh, wow.
That's when we started.
The beginning.
He said, I travel all over Florida for work. And CAD actually makes my commute enjoyable, unless I'm on I-4. Yeah. Big surprise. I-4 is the worst road.
Or you can actually listen to the entire show. Yeah. And then some of the next...
Three times over.
But it's the worst road in the... Yeah, it's the worst road in Florida, though. And so thank you for all that you do. So thank you so much, JB. And we also got one from Alan Radford, who is from Nashville, Tennessee. Thank you, Alan.
Thank you.
And a fourth one this week. Wow, we have four this week. This is from Aaron Ural, who is also a monthly donator. Aaron said, you sounded so sad when you said there were no one-time donations this past week. Also, the spirit of Nova said hi. Thank you again, Aaron.
Nova is still the best name ever.
Yes, I love that name for your dog. Thank you, Aaron. You're awesome. And thank you to all the one-time donators, all our monthly donators. We appreciate you all over the years. We've had a large amount. It's hard to keep track of everybody, obviously, but you're all awesome. And thanks, Bill Lee, for joining us. Thanks, Midnight, for joining us. And we're done, I guess. Yeah. That's it.
Thank you to McKnight for being watching our sound the entire time we were doing the show, as well as mixing up the shots for us.
And providing our Mars Capone tonight.
Providing the cheese and the cherry spread that is delicious.
He cut the cheese for us all.
He cut the cheese for all of us.
All right, and let's give the man professor his last words before we leave.
String theory?
String. No, don't explain string.
Is that diarrhea?
All right. Support your friendly scientist nearby, because we're going to save the world.
That's right.
And there's a lot of scientists that listen to the show, too.
Yeah.
A large amount.
You keep threatening to have the all scientists DJ.
We need something like that. Yeah. So, all right.
We'll call it a cerebral special.
Bye. We love you all. Thank you.
Take care.
Everybody, have an amazing week.
Right? Isn't that what cats use to battle heartworms? Heartworm press. Or medicine, right? Heartworm medicine?
Cats?
Never.
Dogs and cats both have.
I think we've lost paradise.
Dogs and cats both use heartworm medicine.
Earworm.
Oh, earworm press.
Yeah.
I heard a good you song by
the way. You're in the show, you're talking to yourself because we won't hear Stephanie.
Well, get over here, Winston. Get over here. Get over here and talk, Mama Dice. Nobody can hear you.
It's just basically
I'm talking. All right, Winters. Winters, we hear you. We hear you, Winters. I'm talking to my wife who is off camera. We apologize.
He's literally talking to a ghost,
I promise. She refuses to come on camera. So I
even though she's beautiful.
Do it.
Will someone turn off that music? That's enough. I'm putting an end to this freak show right now.